A lovely, fragrant morning to all. My dear students, in our last class, we had learnt about our national symbols. Today, let's start on a new journey, a glimpse of Indian cuisine. Cuisine means, beta, the style of cooking. Now, India has a very rich cuisine. It varies from state to state, occasion to occasion, religion to religion, and even season to season. Today, we'll discuss about a few famous dishes from all over the India. My mouth has started watering. Aapke muh mein bhi paani aa raha hai na? Just wait and watch. The yummy dishes are yet to come. Now here's Litti Chokha from the state of Bihar. It is also popular in Jharkhand and parts of eastern Uttar Pradesh. This you all know is dosa. It is very famous in South India and comes in many varieties. Along with dosa, idli vada and sambar are also very popular. Now this is dal bati and churma from the state of Rajasthan. It's really yummy. Other famous dishes from the state of Rajasthan are dal kachori, ghevar and bikaneri bhujia. Now can you tell me what this is? Yes, you are right. This is makki ki roti, sarson ka saag and lassi. And this is very famous in North India, especially in the season of winters. North India includes Haryana, Punjab, Himachal, Jammu. Now, beta, this is the famous Rasogulla or Rasgulla from the state of Bengal. Now, this you all know. Yes, our favorite Chole Bhature, mainly from the state of Punjab but popular all over the North India. Now here is sweet and salty Dhokla. It is a very famous dish from the state of Gujarat. The list is never ending. इतनी सारी dishes हैं इंडिया में कि सबके बारे में बताना मुमकिन ही नहीं है. And you know, I can't wait anymore. I have to eat. You also run to your mama and ask her to cook something yummy for you. And don't forget to wash your hands before eating. Take care. Bye bye.